Okay, welcome. My name is Bruno and welcome to my channel. We are going to talk about the engineer, hotwires and technicians, as you see. By the way, don't forget, if you enjoy this little tutorial or video, whatever you want to call, leave a like, comment, give me suggestions and subscribe. Okay, no matter the site you are, you one of the most important roles here as engineer, hotwire or technician, it's to capture. It's important to capture strategic points like silos and communication systems and that stuff. Specifically, for example, for the hotwires and technicians, they have mines, personal mines. They can put those mines on the entrance of the buildings or infantry paths, which is very effective to cover those places in case of the enemy try to get inside. One of the main roles of these characters, the engineer, the hotwire or the technician, like I say, no matter which side you are, it's to repair. They are very useful on combat for repair vehicles, repair structures, heal infantry, those kinds of stuff. Okay, don't forget that engineers, hotwires and technicians are weak. Their armor is weak and the only thing they have to defend themselves is a goddamn pistol with silence and their repair, and of course they got them explosives, which is very useful as well. Okay guys, don't forget, they are very weak, so protect them with your lives if you want your vehicle to be alive. Don't forget that part, okay? And don't try to be a hero with them, please. That could be nice. Oh, also they can use their explosives to blow up vehicles, if, of course, you caught them off guard. Okay guys, just to know, okay guys, the technician is from the north side, and the hotwire is GTI. So don't confuse about that part, okay? Don't forget, engineers, hotwires, or technicians, no matter the side you are weak, a little bit weak, and they are not good for exactly good for combat, but more for support, because their main role is support. And well, I don't have much to say because the engineers, hotwires or technicians don't have much to say. It's just the basic stuff, repair, capture, heal, destroy vehicles, destroy buildings. Of course they can use their phones to destroy buildings. If they are inside of the buildings have a main console, you can blow it up for maximum effect. Okay? This is Bruno with another channel on Harvester, and I really hope you guys enjoy. Sorry for the sound effects or the lag or something like that. Sorry about that. Okay, it's a fresh channel, so don't mind. Okay, it's working in progress. But if you like the video, please leave a like, comment, and if you like, of course, don't forget to subscribe and activate the notifications for more updates, for more videos. And see you guys next time on Renegade X. Bye!